Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. BSNL broadband plans to offer speeds of 10 Mbps and 8 Mbps from November 1, 2017. State-run telecom operator BSNL has made a big change to its existing broadband plans. BSNL confirmed that it has increased base speed of its unlimited broadband plans to 10 Mbps and 8 Mbps respectively. This new change will be effective from November 1, 2017. According to KeralaTelecom.info, BSNL broadband plans priced above Rs. 675 will offer download speed of 10 Mbps, and the plans priced below Rs. 675 will offer 8 Mbps download speed. This revision is applicable to all the BSNL broadband plans on a pan-India basis, including the circle-specific plans and FTTH plans. As said earlier, this new revision will be applicable starting next month. At the same time, BSNL has announced that it's withdrawing the BBG Combo ULD 1441 and BBG Speed Combo ULD 2841 broadband plans for new users. Having said that, the best part of this revision is that the popular Experience Unlimited Broadband 249 will now offer base speed of 8 Mbps till 5 GB and 1 Mbps beyond 5 GB. Recently, BSNL revised the Experience Unlimited Broadband 249 plan by extending its validity for another 3 months and also increased the FUP to 5 GB from the previous 1 GB. Currently, the Experience Unlimited Broadband 249 plan is offering up to 2 Mbps speed till 5 GB and 1 Mbps beyond the FUP. After the revision also, the after FUP speed is 1 Mbps. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to support us.